So, start or stop app readiness service in Windows 11 Home, right click on start menu icon and then select computer management. Next, click or tap services and application drop down menu, select services and then right click on app readiness. Click or tap start to stop. Click or tap stop to stop. Get apps ready for use the first time a user sign in to this PC and when adding new apps. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.